your brother, and I'm on fire, and I'm on fire, and I'm on fire.
Address the sort of red herring that you've used sort of a few times here, that you're saying you're trying to balance graduate fees and undergraduate fees. That's essentially pitting graduate students against undraduate fees, in students, international students against domestic students. What you're saying is you want to balance it out. Let me finish really quick. You can address it after I'm done. So then what you're saying is let's increase everyone's fees so that somehow balances it out. That's obviously, I think most people don't fall for that con. The second question is, you're saying that the cuts in teaching grants, which amount to about $8 million, right? You're saying that that changes the dynamics of the campaign. Fact of the matter is, the most recent Finance Committee report says that we have a £19.2 million surplus. We put £250 million in the capital expansion this year alone to buy up more buildings and gobble up more in the neighborhood, and we cut teaching and learning by £1 million. You are standing by that, you signed off on that. Now it's time to actually make up that $7 million, a small percentage of our surplus, a smaller percentage of our capital expenditure budget, on actually freezing fees and making this university affordable and accessible.